Mohammad Choucair from Archer Exploration joins me in the Sydney studio once more. Mohammad, you're here today to talk about the fact that you've registered a provisional patent for graphene ink formulation and its use in biosensors. So tell us, what does this all mean?
Wow, yeah. So the intellectual property that we're developing at Archer is our commercial gateway to long-term revenue. And in order to protect this intellectual property or this IP, it's important for us to register a patent. And the first step in doing that is to register a provisional patent, and which basically provides us a priority date. And this priority date is essentially the first kind of legally recognized date of when this IP was developed.
And what does this provisional patent let you do?
Well, essentially, it allows us to commercialize our intellectual property. By doing so, we can do both the technical development work and the commercialization in tandem. So by working more efficiently and effectively, I think that's the key there. Also, you know, considering the competitive landscape out there, it does position us to be able to compete and to protect our competitive advantages legally.
So what are your plans moving forwards for this biosensor channel of the business? Are you at a stage yet to give us some timelines?
Yeah, of course. I mean, this is a question that I'm often asked, and I'm very happy now to be able to say, well, yes, I can give you timelines. So the provisional patent gives us 12 months to consider registering or maturing this provisional patent into a full patent, a standard patent, or a patent cooperation treaty application. Yeah, your PCT is often referred to as an international patent. I mean, what these do is give you a freedom to operate commercially in different jurisdictions around the world, different markets around the world. And so we'll look at addressing the claims and the embodiments in the patent through the help of our partners at the University of Adelaide and, of course, our German biotech partner.
What is the value in doing what you're doing, both in terms of the science and the bottom line?
I think I touched upon it in a previous question, but I'll just expand on that now. Once the provisional patent, if it does, and if Archer chooses to mature the patent into a full application or a PCT, that's when Archer can realize the exclusive benefits or rights to commercialize the IP with that statutory protection. So that's a key value there, that we can protect our competitive advantage and we can operate commercially in different parts of the world and different markets. The other thing is, it does, in a way, give you that first mover advantage in that you've set your priority date. This is when we've come up with the IP, and you can focus on what I think is pretty much a little bit, I mean, personally, more important, and that's getting it right. So the provisional patent allows you to really flesh out what it is that you're trying to do in incredible detail. So I'm happy to say that we do have an end-to-end in exactly what we're trying to achieve with this technology.
Tell us more about those next steps.
Well, the next step, so we do plan on continuing to work with our German biotech partner and also the University of Adelaide to get those claims and embodiments sorted and really continue doing some of the great stuff that we're doing with those collaborators, and look forward to progressing the provisional patent into a patent application over the next 12 months.
Mohammad Choucair, thank you.
No worries. Pleasure to be here.
We'll be right back.